Victorious day, everyone. So this is another day for the Lord. As Luke 10:19 says, Behold,